Get down here, Merc.
Halt! Who goes there?
You're up.
You're coming with us!
Nice and easy!
Don't think so.
Who in the hell?
Hands where I can see him!
Have fun.
Move and we shoot!
Go ahead.
Holy shit! He a soldier operator?
No, hold on. Is that it?
Weapon.
You got this.
Yeah, what he said.
You're coming with us.
Can't get surrounded. Nope. Come on. Enough. Steady. Try harder. It's over. Get ready. Enough. Nothing to it.
So what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
Real joy to work with, though.
Real joy to look at, too.
Here we go.
You'll keep us safe, right?
Looks like people notice first.
Guess I'm not on the same page as people.
I think you're not even the same.
We're done here.
Or even the same...
Give it a rest.
Come on, nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
Wedge. You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
Not so fast. We've got company. Think you could stop me?
Soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs, too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
Don't you worry. Biggs will have the door open soon.
In 3, 2... Damn, I'm good.
Who's there? Door! Whoa, wait! It's over!
That's my line.
He's alone! We can take him! Make it rain!
Try me. Enough.
We're back.
Then let's move.
He always knows just what to say.
Cut it out! Simmer down, hotshot.
I got this place covered. Well, what are you waiting for?
It's a good thing I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? And we're good.
Careful in there. I got this place covered.
So, you know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
Tifa and I.
These sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer. This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako! It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care! You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do!
Get help.
Huh? Say that again!
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Hmm. Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc? One false move, and that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
Yeah.
Should have asked for more money.
Gonna throw your sword at him? Let the man with the gun go to work. These tin cans ain't got nothing on me. Damn it! Suck on this! Gotta love it! Suck on this! Now for the real show.
Steady.
See ya.
Look what we have here.
A laser security system. Great.
Those things will hurt more than your pride if you're careless. They'll cut you down to size and then some. But I'm guessing you've done this kind of thing before.
Yeah. Figure out the timing of the lasers. Then, make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey!
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me. Over with. Look. They don't call those things sweepers for nothing. They can wipe out a whole squad in seconds.
Not if you wipe the floor with them first.
Ha! We can take this hunk of junk!
That hunk of junk is a heavy weapons platform. If we rush in, we die.
Is that right?
We need to hit it with magic. That should give us an opening.
is not moving!
Let's pin it down. Give it all you've got. Get ready. Take long.
It just had to get back up.
So we knock it down again. No time to complain. Now's our chance. Go!
Don't need to tell me twice. I'm going to enjoy this. What are you? 20-something?
First. A soldier first class doesn't go into the 20s.
What the hell are you talking about? I mean your age, not your goddamn rank. Though for all I know, a soldier's rank could be the same as his age. Guess that make you a one-year-old, huh? Live and learn!
That's our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom. Let's get down there.
God damn. I can practically taste Tamako in here. Hurry it up.
Scared, huh?
More like excited. I've been dreaming about this for years.
Heads up, boys. The end's in sight. I leave them in capable hands. Good luck. Aw, you're choosing me over the reactor? That's sweet, but I'll wait my turn. Go blow her mind.
Not worth my time.
Right. See ya.
are your limits?
Let's see if Little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on, do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
Fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc. Pretty cocky, ain't you? You double-crossing!
Heads up!
What in the hell?!
It's got reinforced armor plating, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
No other option. We barely scratched the damn.
Didn't I tell you to use magic?
Thought you were full of shit.
Think whatever you want. Just do it.
Get your ass back up! soldiers were tougher than this! Hey, you really gonna make me deal with this on my own? Thought you soldiers were tougher than this!
Alright, let's see if Little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on, do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
Fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc. Huh. That long enough for you? You double-crossing!
Heads up!
What in the hell?!
It's got reinforced armor plating, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
No other option, huh? We barely scratched the damn thing.
Did I tell you to use magic?
Thought you were full of shit.
Think whatever you want. Just do it. All good. Gotta heal up.
Got anything you want to say? Funny way to ask for help.
Thank you.
careful.
Damn it. Need to heal up soon.
Shit! Was just about to get you out.
I wasn't expecting you to do jack.
The hell you playing at? Hey, you really gonna make me deal with this on my own? Ooh, gotta love it. Want some more? Thought you soldiers were tougher than this. Hey, you really gonna make me deal with this on my own? Suck on this! Don't look now, it's about to get real! Thought you soldiers were tougher than this! Yeah. Want some more? Want some more? Quit napping and get your ass back up! Ain't no plan.
Of a weapon if it went down easy.
Don't compliment the giant scorpion! Coming at you hard and fast! Huh? It didn't work? If we don't change it up soon, this thing's gonna kill us both!
Less talking, more shooting.
How about less lip from you? Come on! Bring in the heat! Got him! This is gonna stay! Damn it! Gotta do something about that barrier first! Why you gotta pick on me? Come get some. I pack myself up ASAP.
Why you gotta pick on me? Ain't done yet. Thought you soldiers were tougher than this.
Tail, you don't want to be hit by that laser.
Huh? So, what do we do?
Don't get hit. Take cover behind that debris.
You dug your own grave. Now, Lion! Now, get in there and do some damage! That's all! Thought you soldiers were tougher than this! Don't hit me right! Here it comes! Hey! You really gonna make me deal with this on my own? Snapping and get your ass back up! It's wide open! Gonna light it up! Off the ball!
deal with this on my own? Thought you soldiers were tougher than this! Now, get in there and do some damage! Fire it one off! Quit napping and get your ass back up!
Shit!
The bomb! You hear that? Damn thing showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've got to move.
Wade should be covering our way out. Go, go, go!
You don't look so good. Take care of those wounds before you bleed out.
Wow, some hero you turned out to be.